I'm Richard Roper, and coming right up, it's my review of one of the last big movies of the summer of 2010. Julia Roberts stars in Eat, Pray, Love, and they do a lot of drinking, too. My review right now. There's a shortage of bona fide movie stars these days, but for the last two decades, Julia Roberts has been filling the bill in every possible way. She's beautiful, the camera loves her, she's smart, she takes interesting choices, and she's very talented. She's front and center in Eat, Pray, Love. There's gonna be a lot of nomination talk, and yes, she does deserve a Best Actress nomination.
It's unnerving when a total stranger sees you more clearly than you see yourself.
This is Ryan Murphy's gorgeous travelogue adaptation of the wildly popular book by Elizabeth Gilbert. Julia plays Elizabeth Gilbert. She's a New York writer who's dissatisfied with every portion of her life. She doesn't like her marriage anymore, she doesn't like her professional life anymore, and she's feeling spiritually empty. So she hatches a plan. She's gonna go away for an entire year.
I wanna go someplace where I can marvel at something.
Now, at first, you think Elizabeth's a little whiny and self-indulgent, and you're like, why don't you just get over it? But as she travels first to Italy, and then to India, and ultimately to Bali, we grow along with her, we come to like her a lot more. She really kind of gives as much as she gets. There are some scenes where you think, oh my gosh, she's Saint Julia of the multiple continents here, because everyone seems to take her in immediately and accept her, and she meets all these kind of over-the-top movie cliché colorful characters. But it's a winning performance by Julia Roberts, terrific supporting work throughout. It's beautifully filmed, and it really does have some nice tender moments, as when she's in India and she strikes up a friendship with a man from Texas played by Richard Jenkins.
You want to get to the castle, you got to swim the moat.
Do you always talk in bumper sticker?
Every day.
As for romance, she has it with Billy Crudup. Then she has it with James Franco. And then who happens to run into her in Bali but none other than Javier Bardem?
Oh, good. I'm starving. Where should we go?
We should go to the best restaurant in town.
Of course.
My place.
We know where this movie is going. We do feel at times we're being manipulated a little bit, but the cinematography is beautiful. The performances are uniformly excellent. I like the pacing of it. Maybe they could have tightened it a little bit with some of the montages of eating and drinking and loving. But overall, it's a lovely film with a great message and a wonderful performance by a genuine movie star, Julia Roberts. I give Eat, Pray, Love an A-. I'm Richard Roper. You can get all my reviews at richardroper.com.